Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Super Mario Sunshine. Last time, we continued working on a few stars and kind of noticed that the princess has been kidnapped. And in this episode, we're actually going to go and see where the heck she is. What's up, Toadsworth? Well, my Master Mario, the princess. Yeah, I know. She'll be fine. We waited long enough in the last episode without actually going to help her that I think she's probably still fine. So, let's see what's going on over here.
Secret hideout must be there.
Peanut Island, assuming that that is the home of Peanut Park that we've heard about. Hello, sir.
Oh, you want to go out to that island? All right, then. Hop in there and cover your ears.
All right, let's go. We could come over to this cannon previously, but we couldn't go in it. That has to hurt. That has to hurt. Episode 1 of Peanut Park, Mecha Bowser appears. Let's go. Peanut Park is fun. I like Peanut Park. Also, there's the guy. There's the little man. It plays a little intro. Because there's like two sections to Peanut Park. There's the beach right here, and then there's the actual park. And it plays a little intro showing you where you need to go. And also, if the little man... It is, at the start of a mission, it plays a little bit different music whenever it's doing the little flyby at the start, which is pretty nice. Alright, get back here, mister! Where's my woman?
What a spectacle! Is this a new show of ours? You guys are great! Whoever hired you needs a raise. I love how you play the fearless hero and he's like a bad version of you, but you both look the same and stuff. Well, as director of this park, I want to ensure your success. So how about I provide you with a hero's vehicle? Follow me!
And he puts us on the park's roller coaster. Oh god, we're gonna be on this roller coaster a couple of times throughout this Let's Play. And, it's not too bad, but it's not, like, the most fun thing in the world. You can come out of Mario Cam. You're in Mario Cam by default. You just have to shoot these little rocket things over at Bowser. Did we get him? We actually hit him. What about this one? That hit? I don't think that one hit. That's fine. You gotta aim, like, a little bit below where you actually want to hit, because they kind of go up. There are bullet bills approaching us, but they only do one chunk of health whenever they hit you, so I don't think it's too big of a deal. Ow. I don't think it's that big of a deal to just kind of ignore some of them like I've been doing. Oh, is he done? Did we win? No, we got one more hit left, I think. Grab this and... Yah! Done.
Mama Peach? magic brush. When I draw with this, all my wishes come true. A strange old man in a white coat gave it to me.
A strange old man in a white coat?
But why would you pretend to be Mario?
Papa told me everything. He said,
Mario's a bully, he never fights fair.
He said,
Junior, you gotta try to outsmart Mario.
So I tried to get Mario sent to prison, but they didn't lock him up, and now he came to steal Mama Peach again. You pest, stop following us.
Mountain.
I don't like how quickly the cutscene like cut off at the end there. That felt really odd, but yeah, so that's Bowser Jr. And that's actually the first time Bowser Jr. was ever in a Mario game, which is pretty interesting. Bowser canonically does have a son. We don't actually know who the mother is. Do we really think it's Peach? Who knows? But she did have to think about it, so there's always a chance. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and grab a couple blue coins before we head out of here. That's not gonna work. We gotta spray these stews down. These guys are called Strutton Stews. I forget if they have a different name when they're in a tower like this, but bonk. That's one blue coin right there. I know we could get our shine sprite, but it's blue coin time. It's blue coin time, boys. It's blue coin time. We also have another one right over here. Yeah! Oh, that's not gonna work, is it? I'm trying to do the spam spray while we're up there. Nah, okay. Alright, I'll move back. I'll move back in Mario Cam. How's that sound? Also, I'm gonna show you this right now, this whole area. Cause like, you spray these and they move and you gotta climb up there. We're never gonna be using this. I never ever go this way for a later shine. You're supposed to, but you don't have to. And I will be showing you the way that I always do it. So, well, at least you know it's there now. At least you know what you're missing out on, I guess. Also, I'm not really talking about most of these blue coins. I'm just kind of going for them. Also, there's no music playing purely because the shine sprite has already appeared. It's just sitting there. So we're not able to hear any music, but that's okay. It's kind of peaceful, you know? This is what it would actually sound like at a theme park. Well, I guess not. There'd be a lot more screaming, a lot more voices, but there we go. We can get that one. If you want to be able to wall kick, you have to be out of the water for a little bit. So like, get to the edge here, jump and go towards the wall, and then you'll be able to wall kick. All right, we also have, well, there's that X, but there's also something back here, I believe. Yeah, we got an M right there. Get that with the spam spray. I believe if we head back towards the start of the park, one of these, is it the green one? I want to say the green one. Yeah, the green one has a blue coin in it. Ouchie. Oh, listen to this. It's cute. I like it. All right, let's go knock out these couple of X's right here. This guy's got a little bit of a boogie hanging from his nose. All right, so that's all the way over by the shine sprite. So I think the quickest way to do that is to just go like this. Go over here, hover a little bit, dive, and we got it. And then, of course, for the one going back, you want to get as much distance between you and the thing as you can before you spray it. Like so. Of course, it's going to pop out over there, and then just do a little backflip. I tried to turn the camera, but it didn't want to work. A little spin. Maybe a little spray on the ground, get us a boost. And there's our next blue coin. All right, we're going to grab a few more and then we'll actually get the shine sprite and move on. How does that sound? Actually, I think there's one. Yeah, there's one literally just chilling right here. Just grab that, no problem. And then we have, oh, whoops. We have this triangle right here, which you kind of have to get from this angle. And that's way up top. That's right by the Ferris wheel, which is actually this way. I don't believe we've gone up here yet. No, we definitely haven't gone up here yet. Just do a little run and then a little backflip and it's yours. Also, you may have seen right there, I ran super fast up this hill. If you do a dive and then jump out of it on a hill, you run really fast for some reason. I don't know why. I'm sure there's some explanation, but that's a thing, so utilize it where you can. And then, of course, that one's just going to appear back down there by those bananas. Hop. Let's not miss it. There we go. And then I'm trying to think of any more we can grab that are just kind of sitting there. You know, they're not really anything you really have to do for them. And I think we do have a couple. If we go this way, we can jump over to here. Get on top of all of this junk. And then there's one. You see it up there? Actually, let's go up to the top. Oh, there's one hiding right there, too, just floating. We are a little bit low on water, so I gotta be careful there. Huh. Okay. Let's just be- No, Mario! Oh, are we good? Are we high enough? I don't think- Yep, nope, I didn't react quick enough to that. Okay, I guess we'll miss out on that one for now, then. Unless there's another way we can get back up there, which we might be able to. I think if we go this way, we can jump onto the boat. No, we cannot. Not from there. My god, Mario. I don't know why I thought you could pull that off. Okay, get onto here. Hit A to jump through. There's another blue coin right there. Also, you may have noticed when I got the one that was in the air. Also, quick thing. Backflip off of this, and you can get up to this one. When I'm in the air and I collect a blue coin, I always hit continue, because if you hit save and continue, it cancels your hover. I don't know why, but it does. So always hit save and continue if you grab, or always hit continue if you're grabbing them in the air, and any other time you're fine to just hit save and continue. Okay, I think for now that's all of the basic ones. There's a few others around that we could grab, but I think we've wasted enough time, so... Whoa! Let's go ahead and actually grab our first shine sprite from Peanut Park. And we did all that with no music. It was kind of relaxing, you know? Kind of different, kind of nice. Alright, 14 shines, 56 blue coins. We're not doing too bad at all so far. So, I'm pretty happy about that. Alright, should we go back to Peanut Park? Should we do another one in there? I think we should. Then we just open it up. We might as well head back and do at least one more shine. Wah-ha! Alright, we are going to be taking on the Beach Cannon's Secret. Remember what I said about the word secret and what it means in Mario Sunshine? Keep that in mind. Also, there is actually a few more blue coins we're going to grab first, purely because there's this guy with his cannon on the beach, and he's not always there, and there's some blue coins that you can only get if the cannon guy is here, and they're all under these little baskets. So there's one of them. There's another one around here somewhere. You have to, like, spray the beach. Oh, there it is. There's spray right here for one blue coin. I think there's two of these. Come on, get it. No! Not that guy. Okay, that did not work out at all. You gotta get it from a bit further away, I guess? Mario Cam? Also, spray that guy. It gives you 8 coins. What the heck is this? Okay. Okay. Almost got it. It's almost there. Okay. There's another. These are Bob-ombs. These are what the Bob-ombs look like in this game. I think they're great. Now, here's the other one. I'm pretty certain there's only two, but I'll double check. I don't think there's a third one. You need to leave me alone. If I do it with the hover nozzle. I don't think that's working as well. Ah, there we go. Okay, let's go ahead and grab the rest of these, ones. Some of them you can get with the regular bullets that he sends out. By just, like, standing behind it, like so. But there's also these homing ones that he sends out. There's one coming for us right now. And those make it a little bit easier to grab them. And they're actually, I think, required for some of them. Like, there's this back here. We're gonna have to lure a guy over here. And then, boom, like so. These really aren't gonna take too long. You just gotta be quick. Like, once you get the homing guy actually following you, like so. Just be quick in where you're going. Of course, you can dive to make it a little bit faster. There's another one right there. And then we have one over this way. Just chilling right here. And then we also have one over in that corner. Oh, he's just coming straight for us. You know, while I've got you. Okay, never mind. He wanted to go for that one. Hi, Golden Man. Okay, they're getting shot very far. Let's see if this actually works. See if our torpedo got- Oh, he's not a torpedo, is he? Torpedo Teds are underwater. But, where you at? Where you at, homing boy? Don't tell me I gotta come even closer to get you to follow me. He's just not sending any of the homing ones. It's kinda- it is random. It is random what he sends out. Is that a homing one? I think that's- No, that's just more regular ones. Really? Fine, I'll come a little closer. That's a homing one. Okay. And it's locked on.
Oh, this way.
Lure it around the corner. Wait, where is it? Did it explode? I guess it exploded. It probably hit that tree. You're a homing one. Perfect. I know you see me. I know you see me. Please hit this for me. Whoop! There we go. I believe that is all of the blue coins on the beach. Let me just double check that there's not another blue shine sprite to spray. I'm like 100% certain that there's only one, but you never know. And we've definitely overturned all of the baskets. Well, I say it's all of the ones on the beach. It's all the ones that we can get on the beach right now. Also, I haven't really shown this guy off yet, so I guess we'll talk to him. Hi, buddy.
Hey, I think you're in need of a pair of my special sunshades. Well, then again, maybe you're not ready. You need to spend a bit more time here on Isle Delfino. Come on back when you think you're ready for a pair. See ya!
So after a certain amount of shine sprites... Oh, I forgot we're actually dealing with the beach cannon secret. Once you've collected a certain amount of shine sprites, that guy will give you a pair of sunglasses. I want to say that it's 30. I'm not entirely sure on the number, because I never get them, but what they do is they just darken the screen a little bit. So if you think that the game's getting too bright, then you can do that if you really want to. It also just makes Mario look cool as heck. Also, just spray these bombs, turn them blue, throw three of them back, and our mole friend is done. There is a little bit of a skip you can do right here. If you get to a point where he's, like, not quite ready for you, you can sort of do this and dive in as he's going back into the cannon. And you don't have to hit him even once. But yes, it's a secret level, so of course, Mr. Man is taking our flood. I guess I'll give you his name. His name is Shadow Mario. We know that he's now Bowser Jr., so I might as well reveal his code name, but it's Shadow Mario. So, okay, let me get onto this egg platform real quick. This one's just got a lot of disappearing things. They disappear in a pattern, of course, so it's fairly easy to see when you gotta run. Hop. Do a little spin jump, and okay. Recommend ground pounding here because it's just a bit easier because it completely resets your forward momentum. And then right here, just go! Go, Mario! Go! Go! Oh, I'm cutting this just a little close. Okay. And we gotta wait for this one, unfortunately. There's like pretty much nothing on that lower section. It's probably just one-ups. Pretty certain it's just one-ups. There's a one-up right there. I'm not gonna go for it because I will die. I will for sure die. Whoop. Okay, there we go. That one's not too bad. That's honestly a pretty simple secret area. But of course, there's also gonna be a red coin mission in there, but we're not gonna do it just yet. We'll go and take on some other missions in some other locations first, I think. Alrighty. Shoom. Let me actually take a look at our totals real quick. Did we get... Okay, we didn't do the Hillside Cave secret second one, so I guess we'll go do that in Bianco Hills. That's what it's called. If you're curious what I was actually looking at right there, since I can't really show you. You see where it says Bianco Hills, we got three, and then over to the right there's the question mark aisle, or column, not aisle. Well, we did the extra secret ones in Rico Harbor and Gelato Beach, so that just means that we haven't done the one in Bianco Hills yet. So we're gonna go do that. What are you looking at, my dude? You see something up there? It's your fault that our shine sprites left and the sky got dark. No, it's not. No, it's not. It is 100% not my fault, good sir. That guy's mad about a poster with a drawing of us on it, even though it's not us. Let's go back to Bianco Hills. And we have... Not that! We're gonna go do the Hillside Cave secret. Because why not? I like Bianco Hills. I know it's the first level, but it's like... It's just nice. It's just a nice area to, like, run around in my opinion. Hop! It's got iconic music, too. I love this place. Absolutely love this place. Alright, let's do our little... Oh, that's not a spin jump. That's a spin jump. We're taking a little bit of a different pathway this time. I want to show you the different ways that you can actually get over to this thing. To the Hillside Cave. I think what they want you to do is cross these logs. Oh no, they don't. They want you to go across there, don't they? Well, I never go that way. But you can do this, and you can spray, like, alternate your sprays. And then... That's not what I wanted. Alternate your sprays, so you're spinning, and then... Jump! And then, we're actually not gonna make that, are we? Nope. Okay, well... So you can do this, question mark? Yeah, you can just wall kick off of there to do it. You're not intended to do it that way, but that's another way you can do it. Alright, of course, we already got that shine. I love this music so much, just snapping your fingers. But it's about to change, because collect the 8 rare coins before the timer runs out. Good luck! Let's do it. Let's grab all of these. I do like the 8 red coin music, too. And as you get closer to the time limit being done, it does speed up a bit, and it adds like a couple more instruments, I think. So it's pretty cool. Or not more instruments, but it starts doing like a little timer on top of the music, which I think is neat. Okay, grab that one. And we're gonna head over here. This area is a lot easier to navigate when you have Flood, as I'm sure you've noticed. As I am sure you've noticed, because there's no way you could get out to these without Flood. Well, I guess you probably could. You'd have to trick shot off of one of these white boxes after doing like a triple jump and a spin jump or something like that. But with Flood, it's just a whole lot easier. And there's our 8th red coin. Oh my god, we're at time already. I didn't even notice. I did not even notice. Well, that's fine. We'll just go ahead and collect this. Hopefully not die on our way to it. Okay, I'm so glad that box rotated in that way. Good god, that would have actually killed us if it went the other way. You know what, I think I'll take the one up for good luck. Because it's right here. I swear if I die getting that. Ah! Okay, ooh, don't get that one. We don't want that shine, we want this shine. We want the one that's not see-through. Alrighty. Ending off the episode on 16 shines, 64 blue coins. We're definitely going a little bit slower in terms of shine slash star count than we did in, 64, but that's kind of to be expected, because, you know, this game's got more stuff. You gotta collect all of the blue coins. Sure, there's less overall shines you have to collect in terms of as shines. Like, there's still 120 of them, but 24 of them come from blue coins. But in that regard, you actually have more stuff to collect, I guess, because you have the 240 blue coins. Yeah, they don't take anywhere near as long to collect as shines, but they're there. Also, this blue bird right here is a blue coin. So we're gonna go ahead and grab him right now, and I guess I'll go grab the other one. There is another blue bird. Actually, there's two blue birds. So sure, we'll grab the blue birds to end off the episode. Is it right here? Oh no, wait. Is it just two blue birds? Am I wrong? I don't think there's one right there where I was just standing. But there is one over here. I always forget if it's two or three. I'm so dumb. Whoop! Okay, where are you at? Is it just- no, there he is. I was gonna say, it's not just one bluebird, I know there's multiple. Come here! Come here, bird! Okay, there we go. We'll grab that blue coin, and that is what we're gonna go ahead and call it an episode, folks. So, if you guys enjoyed this one, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. I have to double check if this bird is here, because I swear there's another bird, but I guess there's not another bird. Ah! Anyway, stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.